Dead on the throne.
Huh. Kratos!
Oh no. Here sits Prince Dogger. I can't believe he's still here.
Prince Dogger? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that then? Freya, why won't you answer me?
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. What she did was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It was not my story to tell.
Funny. Learning all this only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.
So, these are the Valine schematics, eh?
You know of him?
Aye. One of the most gifted dwarven smiths around. Until he developed a conscience, anyhow. Meeting the Lady of the Forge really brought back some memories. I thought it was only in my homeland you'd see such things.
Mermaids who forge weapons.
Aye. I remember very fondly a lake nymph called Mimir. Very talented with a sword.
Mimir.
I meant that, literally. Shame on you. She made the best swords in all the Isles and had big dreams about what she'd do with them one day. I wonder what became of her. That relic,
Do you suppose it's the one we read about? Something to counteract a sleeping curse?
Come on, brother. Let's have it. You mentioned you had a favorite poem from your homeland. What was it about?
A cunning general. A war over forbidden love.
I believe I've heard of this one. Did it involve a horse that was not as it appeared?
Yes. But that is not what happened.
Oh, it's based on truth then. And you were there.
Yes.
Later, brother. Hostilities demand our focus.
Behind you! Incoming! Need to take out those springs, brother! Look out!
Thank you.
Circling back to the topic of prophecies brought about by the efforts to avoid them, I think I can recall such a story as you mentioned, brother. A Greek tale for the stage. Rather lurid, but very popular. You know the one?
Every Greek knows the tragedy of the Theban king.
Yeah, word gets around about that sort of thing.
Why are you in there so deep?
Am I hearing voices again?
You are Atreus's friend.
Ah! Oh! Hi! Hey! You're Loki's dad, right? Saw you at the whole Ragnarok thing. I'm Skjoldr.
The lad who's been organizing the displaced Midgardians. What are you doing?
Loki told me this story about Odin inviting him to Asgard and giving him an Aesir coin that you threw away, and, well, I thought I'd come here and see if I could find it. And I did, if you can believe it. But, it's kind of stuck, because you're, like, crazy strong, apparently. I'm sorry. Did you want to keep it?
No. It is yours.
You sure? It's probably really valuable. I mean, that's not why I'm after it, but if I were gonna sell a genuine Asgardian artifact touched by at least three gods, I'd expect that'd fetch, well, a whole lot. Probably enough to buy my own boat, set out, and make my fortune.
The coin is yours. Good luck to you.
Thanks. You too. And, if you see Thrud, never mind.
You sure we shouldn't help him out?
He needs to feel he earned it. Let him do so.
Hey, near the little shop I'm running out in the Alfheim Desert? There's something y'all are probably gonna want to see. M'lady.
Impressive.
Know what you want? Prepare to be very impressed. You need something, or...? You just gonna pose for me. Now, Thor's not the only one with lightning in his hand. This is from one of them other lands, huh? Hiya, Freya! How you doing?
I'm fine.
On that, madam, we are agreed.
What? Oh.
Oh, all right. Yep, okay.
That relic certainly did the trick. I somewhat missed fighting trolls, didn't you? Don't forget to grab what they dropped. I bet Lunda can make some armor out of it.
Mimir, I never asked how it felt to lose your head.
What would you have me say? That it tickled?
Merely curious.
If you wish to derive some satisfaction from my pain, I'm afraid you'll be disappointed. Kratos swung swift and true, didn't you, brother? I felt nary a scratch.
Shame.
Freya, you once revived a giant's corpse to stop a certain fight we won't talk about. Could you call on that power again?
Maybe. Do you have a massive giant's corpse for me to revive?
No.
Well, there you go.
You need something, or you just gonna pose for me?
To get rid of those things. Brother, in my travels, I heard of a great battle in your homeland, at a place called the Gates of Fire.
The Hard Gates.
You were there?
No.
Is that regret in your voice?
I did regret not dying there for many years, but no longer. Freya, something is on your mind. What is it?
Freyr's sword. I'm glad he got it back.
Odin stole it?
Not quite. It couldn't be stolen. It had to be given freely. Freyr had it forged in his younger days, imbued with its own motives and passion. For centuries, he swore he would only ever set it down in death or upon meeting the love of his life. Both he and the sword were romantics, you see.
Hmm.
So, how worried should we be, Mimir, about the Hrasfelgar situation?
Oh, it'll be trouble for all of us if the position is filled by someone unfit. Or worse, if they aren't completely trustworthy.
But if she were to leave without a replacement?
Complete chaos, yes.
Well, I'm sorry I asked. They sense Odin is dead?
They are soldiers. They will always be loyal to him, alive or dead. It is a matter of honor.
Yes, they will continue to follow his orders and keep the realms under his thumb.
Not for long, they won't.
You spoke of your brother's sword. How did Odin acquire it?
I'll answer this one. Odin, disguised himself as the most beautiful person Freyr had ever seen.
This separated Freyr from his sword.
Oh, with embarrassing speed.
I am glad Freyr ultimately retrieved it.
Me too. My little fool.
Huh.
Something else I recall about that Greek play I mentioned, if you won't take offense at a critique. As a work of performance, it consisted almost entirely of watching people give speeches and receive terrible news. Might have been nice to see more events dramatized instead of described.
It is Greek tradition for a story to
Never mind that. Time to fight. Frankie the Zealot.
For my king!
Power!
Brother!
Woo!
Behind you! Incoming!
Bag.
You knew this warrior.
Do me a favor, brother. You see any more of these ghostly berserker tossers, give them the same. You'll be doing the Nine Realms a favor.
Did these warriors wrong you at some point, Mimir? You're quite agitated, even for you.
No need to rehash ancient history if it's all the same to you.
Very well.